I just made an ensalada con pesce, but because I can't have dairy, I use this stuff. This is tofutti or something like that. It's really like a cream cheese, I don't know if you can see that. So I made little patties and put it on top of the salad. And I'm gonna try that. It tastes really good. And balsamic, of course. And some extra virgin olive oil, my favorite too. And that should be really tasty, and at least I'll get to eat a caprese salad, just improvise so that it's, you know, healthier or better for me anyway. But of course I made some with the mozzarella, the raw mozzarella for my husband. So that way he is not cheated out of the real thing. Bye.